This is our last full band gig of the fucking year. So you do not get to stand still. You don't get to fucking stand still. I will crowd surf on all of you. I swear to God.
Leathers from the down. vodka soda, please? Just a little one.
Ready? How's everybody feeling? Yeah. You all feeling good?
Yeah.
Please join me. Put your hands together and say a big thank you to the ladies and the gentleman behind tonight, everybody at Blondie's. Thank you. I'm sorry about the hole in your ceiling. Matt will sort that later. And of course, the one and only legendary Kerrang for having us. I grew up buying that magazine. And the minute you put me on the front cover, I can't find a copy anywhere. It's because my mum's bought them all. What's next? Huh? Hang on. Oh, Jesus. This one's for my daughter, Mercy Rose Carter-Shaw, who is who's lost her first tooth this week, and then she went and met Santa. She's having a fucking great time.
There's a devil inside of me, and he's holding on, and I don't know if he's staying or falling. Pulling on my heartstrings.
thinking in my mind, and I'm sad to say it's got me thinking about the bad man.
I knew that already. Ice cubes. Are you ready? What for? Because it's Grant's fucking birthday today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grant. Happy birthday to you. All right, 2 seconds. Let me confer with the boys. All right, I've conferred. We were technically done now. That was our, that was what we had to do. But we're gonna just keep going until. Until I can't. Yeah.
When I close my eyes,
I agree. Wow. Oh my God. Okay. As you can tell, we were not ready for this. Dean got back from his honeymoon basically today. Yeah. Elliot has been touring with Jack Pignatti. Hey. What? Gaz has been doing the couch to 5K, and he's already gone down two holes in his belt. He's killing it. Yeah. And Tank and me have been navigating the joys of parenthood. Yeah. Pretty much. It's terrifying. Right, we've got one more song for you. And you can all help me sing this one. Oh, yeah. Why have you got a fucking scarf? Because you're going back out into the winter. All right, this is our last song. Thank you so much to Blondies, to Kerrang, to that K-Pip for having us, but mostly for all of you for coming out on a cold winter's night to see us. We fucking love you, but you know that, right? You know how much we fucking love you. Please come and see us in February at Alexandra Palace. This song is not for any of you, okay?
You are nothing. You're a useless fucking cunt. You are nothing to me. I don't ever wanna feel like anything I do ever had a fucking resonance. Oh man, I think to you. Yeah.